Since you met Donny at a fancy party, you've been the only thing on his mind. He's an intense man, a crime lord, a potential serial killer, and all about spoiling you rotten. His work keeps him busy, though, and you feel like you need to step back a bit. Maybe take a break? But how will your batshit insane boyfriend respond to this? Hello? Now really isn't a good time, Miguel. Actually, hang on. I think I have one more grenade. That's right, you bitch ass. The second he hears your voice, his voice turns sugary sweet, adoring. Oh, baby. Oh, honey bunny. I didn't realize it was you. My super cute little ringtone for you was drowned out by all the gunfire. How's your day going, sweetie? Oh, fuck. Stand, you dense clown nose bitch. You were supposed to remind me I had a dinner date. Stop bleeding out and answer for your crimes. Oh, for fuck's sake. Have a band-aid, you baby. Oh, baby, I'm so gosh damn sorry. I was just finishing up on set, and I lost track of time. Don't you worry, I'm on my way now. I'm gonna buy you a whole jewelry store, okay? Then we can go look at the kittens. I know how much you love adopting animals and taking care of them. Does that sound okay? A break? No. Baby, come on. Come on now. I know I messed up, but I'll buy you a private island if that makes you happy, okay? Emotionally unavailable? No, baby. Baby, please, you know Donnie loves his little sugar angel, right? You know he does. No, don't move in with your sister, baby.
He falls quiet while you assure him you still love him. There's no one else. You just need to evaluate your priorities while he evaluates his.
Baby. No. Come on, don't do this, please. Come on. I'm getting in the limo right now. I'll take you to a trillion-star lunch and we can talk about this. Personally. Damn it, I love you too. I don't want to let you go, okay, baby? No, don't say you gotta go.
It hardly takes 10 minutes before his car pulls up alongside you as you walk your way home.
Oh, baby. Oh, I'm so glad I found you. No, don't stop the car. Just maintain this slow speed, driver. Baby. Look at all these pretty flowers. All for you. You could use some of that powder you have at home to plant them. Daddy bought you that greenhouse in your penthouse, remember? You were so happy. Okay, no problem. Flowers, no fixie. Okay, sure. Putting them back in the limo. Here, how about this? It's that diamond sapphire necklace you said was pretty, huh? She's from a rare sunken ship, baby. Isn't that neat? You'd love your historical antiques. See, I listen. I care. No? Donnie, no fix, but... Oh, baby, no. No, I know that lingo. You saying you need a break means you're gonna dump me proper. And then I'm gonna have to live without you. And no, I can't do that again. I'll worry constantly. Baby, what if someone gets you, huh? What if I can't find my baby? Okay, space. Right, yeah. Space, There isn't another guy, right? No, not that I don't trust you, but I know how sweet and innocent you can be. And if someone fucking takes advantage of that and hurts you, I'm gonna have to murder anyone that's important to him.
He flinches as you cup his jawline, but melts as you stroke his hair back.
Oh, baby. Your touch is so soothing. It keeps all the crazy out for a bit, huh? Okay, I'll give you some space. But you'll come home, right? Pinky promise.
You pinky promise and head on your way, while your boyfriend watches you go, sadly clutching at a warehouse-sized bouquet. You get home from picking up some groceries and notice a few things as you come back inside. Namely, the kitchen window being broken and your boyfriend sitting on the couch. He rocks a little, clasps his hands a few times and looks at you and then looks away.
So, I broke in a little. Just a little. I gave your sister a few million and bought some pizza for her kid. Am I okay? No, baby, no. I feel like I'm dying without you. It's only been a few hours and I miss you so badly. I'm scared. I'm terrified. I need you. I need to protect you every day, all the time. I will burn this fucking city to the ground if someone hurts you, okay? All right, Baba. In the house, I will burn this fucking city to the freaking ground. Oh, baby, please. Tell me what you need from me to stay, pretty please. I will do literally anything, sweetheart. Anything. You just want me to spend more time with you when I make commitments? I know, baby. I know I've been bad. Donnie's been a bad boy. I promise I'm not trying to love bomb you, baby. Gift-giving is my love language. You know that. Fine. I admit my emotional availability has been questionable, even for a crime lord. It's hard, you know, throwing grenades and thinking about kissing you. Shiving a guy while wondering what you might be doing. I miss you too, honey bunna. I really do. And if we break up, I just don't know what I'd do. Yeah, I know you don't like how brutal my work can be. I know. But I gotta remind the boys who's boss, you know? And it's gotten a lot safer. We introduced those cute little armor sets you recommended. Oh, you're so smart, baby. The boys love the daily donuts you suggested. You give this crime syndicate a human side, I suppose. You give me a human side. Shut up. I am not cute when I'm needy. I was beating a guy's head in earlier today and he got me sad here. Emotion left vulnerable. A little broken glass in my suit telling you how important you are to me. I love you. And if you date anyone else, I will make them disappear. You remember that. You're my baby. No one else's. Not ever. Okay, honey bunny? Daddy doesn't want to have to kill anyone. Okay, baby. I'm sorry I intruded on your space here. Could I maybe make it up to you with some breakfast? Maybe a shopping trip to the mall? Whatever you want to do, as long as I'm with you, okay? Kisses. I love my kisses from my baby. I'll pick you up at 10 a.m., okay? I know you like to sleep in. All right. I reckon I can jump through the window without cutting myself to ribbons, okay? Huh? Oh, right, the front door. You're so smart, my cutie pie. Don't fall in love with anyone else, okay? Or I'll kill him. Okay. Love you, baby. I'll see you tomorrow.
Despite your suggestion, he still...
Woohoo! I cleared it. I got the love of my life back. Potentially cut my cough open, but that's okay.
He grins at you and vaults the balcony railing with one final...
I love you! I got him back, boy. Your boss ain't single no more.